morning, you guys. Well, good day, you guys. I am outside at Canarsie Pier. And of course, like when you're in public, it is the hardest thing to try to do a video because people want to know what you're doing and different things like that. So hopefully I don't get any disturbances while I am out here. But today I wanted to do a video about something that pretty much I am synonymous for, and that is for baseball caps and sunglasses. Because sometimes, you know, you don't always have your best face days, and so it's not only your best hair days, but it's just, you know, your overall appearance is you're not feeling it for that day. And so the best thing that I do for myself is use a baseball cap and sunglasses and possibly a little bit of lip gloss. And see, that's what I'm talking about, like people disturbing your videos. But so I went out and I bought a few baseball caps. Let me show you guys this yellow cap here. I actually bought from a vendor on the street. Oh, hold on, let me adjust it because, yeah. Let's see. Okay. I've tried this cap on twice already because this is my third time or my fourth time. I can't remember trying to do this video. So, yeah, but anyway, this is a yellow cap that I got from a vendor on the street, and I think this cap is so freaking adorable. The rim is nice and long, so it really like covers a lot. And the glasses I paired with this hat or these glasses here that I got from Target, and I think these glasses are so freaking cute. These are so cute. And so, all right, let me push the cap back. All right, and because there's so much sun out here, I really can't see what the hell I'm doing right now, like how this all looks. So I'm just hoping that this time, this third or fourth time, that this video comes out looking good. And what I have as a gloss is Oh My Gloss, and I don't know what company this is from. Maybe the company is Oh My Gloss. So it says stays glossy up to 6 hours. Trust me, I've never had a gloss last me for 6 hours because I'm prone to lick my lips, which is so annoying. I've been doing it since a child. I pretty much lick this stuff off within an hour, not even sooner. So I'm gonna pair the gloss as well. I mean, I'm gonna put the gloss on as well if this hair can stay out of my mouth, because it is very windy out here. That's another thing, the environment don't always, you know, participate either. So just a little bit of gloss, you know, just a little bit of gloss, you know, so that way it can, you know, liven you up just a bit. And so this is usually my look when I go out in public, because a lot of times I have to take the train or the bus. And so, yeah, because, you know, I like to be incognito, you know? All right, so let's move on. Let's take this off. And I have some baby wipes, so I'm gonna baby wipe this lip gloss off because I'm gonna actually use another gloss. All right, here, come on, stop. So let's take that off. All right. So my next cap, you guys have seen me with this cap on numerous amounts of times, and this is where I got the cap from. And I'm a little sad because I actually got a little bit of bleach on the cap, but this is my cap that I pretty much wear like all the freaking time, like seriously. Yeah, sorry about the car horn in the distance, but some of these people have no respect because there's nothing that he's bumping his horn at, like seriously. He's just bumping for no damn reason. Alright, so I'm gonna pair it with these glasses here, and I received these glasses from, I got these for my birthday. My daughter brought them, and she bought these from Cracker Barrel. So, and I love these glasses. I pretty much wear these glasses almost every day. Alright, so there we go, and let's see. Alright, so we want to pump this look up a little bit. So, I have some lip. I have some lip injection. I hope you guys can see that. I have some lip injection by Too Faced. And I know you guys probably thinking like, why does she have a lip injection and her lips are full already? But truthfully, when I was a little younger, maybe about 15 years ago, I bought my first lip plumper because I always admired Megan Good and Angelina Jolie's lips, and so I always wanted to have even fuller lips. Not Jaja Kavor or whatever her name is, not Little Kim lips, but just a little fuller. Let's go ahead. I already tried this already. Now, the first time I tried this stuff, when I tell you, at first I thought it wasn't working, and then this stuff just started, oh my god, it started burning really, really bad. The second time it didn't burn as much, so let's see what happens for this try here. Okay, so pretty much you have to wait and let this stuff like sit on your lips. And then trust me, if anyone has ever tried this, then you already know that this mess really starts to plump your lips, and your lips gets really red because the blood is rushing to your lips naturally. And so yeah. And so yeah, so this is pretty much what I wear every freaking time I go out. But of course, I'm trying to extend my little hat game and my glasses. I just love shades, and I've been wearing shades probably since I was like maybe 13, 14 years old. When I go out and if I see a good pair of shades, I'm going to get them. So yeah. Alright, so I was trying to let this stuff settle on my lips, but it's really not, yeah, it's not as intense as it was the first time I used it. But I think it really does make the lips look a bit fuller. So I'm gonna leave this on just for a little bit, but I'm gonna take the hat and the glasses off. All right. Okay, so my next hat, actually, let me get the red one. Let's get the red one. This next hat here, I put this B and the K on it, and I did that when I went to the Steve Harvey Sand and Soul, because one of the events that they were having was to represent like where you come from, or represent whatever, like whatever you want to represent, you could represent it. And so I was representing Brooklyn, so of course I put the BK, and so that's the story behind the B and the K on this hat. And I think I got this hat from like the 99 cent store, probably for like $4.99. I can't remember. So it has a little Velcro back, which sometimes the Velcro, it does not work. And so you have to like, yeah, I might have to change the Velcro. Let's just put it that way. So, and I actually like the $3.99. I actually think this is a really freaking good hat. Like, it really, really is. And It fits on my head really well. And let's see what we have. What are we gonna pair with these? All right, look at these. These are so freaking, these are so cute. Like, these glasses are so freaking cute. Yeah, so we're gonna pair these glasses with this hat, okay? So, all right, here, let's get away from my mouth. And my glasses is kind of dirty, so hopefully you guys cannot see how dirty they are. And I probably should be wiping them off, but let me wipe them off a little bit. Let's just wipe them a little bit. Yeah. Let's just wipe them a little bit.
Did you leave the window down?
So, all right. So let's see. All right. So I think this is so freaking cute. What you guys think? All right, hold it. We might actually put on another gloss though. We're not gonna just keep this gloss. I'm gonna put this Stella. Hopefully you guys will see that. I'm gonna put this Stella lip gloss on top of the lip injection. So let's put this on top of that. And you guys can see that. It's like a purple, which I didn't know was, I don't know. I kind of think I got the wrong one, because when I seen it in the store and I was choosing it, it wasn't purple. But this one is purple, so. And truthfully, you just need like a really teeny tiny bit of this, because this stuff is, it's very thick. This is some very, very thick stuff. And I kind of like it, but I kind of don't like it. And so, I don't know. I don't know how to feel about it. Right now, I really can't see myself. So, I don't know if maybe the lip injection made it look a bit better. Let me see my, where's my cell phone at? Where is my cell phone at? Let me see if I can see myself in my cell phone. Because, no, I can't even see what's on my phone. Like, this would be your little extra, you know, you just want to feel a little extra, you know, in that day, you want to feel a little extra. And so you probably, you know, well, I probably would throw these on, even though I have just worn these to work. I've worn these to work. But yeah, I mean, I guess it all just depends. It just depends on how you feel that day and, you know, if you want to just, you know, throw these on. So, yes. Have my lips plumped up, you guys? Are they plump? All right, let's move on. Let's move on. Okay, so the next hat that I have is this black hat here, which is similar to the red hat, and I believe that this one was from the 99 cent store as well. Just like the other one, it has the Velcro, and so I may have to change that Velcro after a while. But let's go ahead and let's put this hat on. I'm gonna take this. Where's my thing? I think it flew away. Yeah, it did fly away. All right, I'm littering, you guys, and I apologize because I don't like when people litter, so I might have to pick that up. Yeah, I might have to pick that up. If it don't, you know, fly too far away. But let's go ahead and take the lip plumper off and the lip gloss. Oh, let's take that off. All right, so these glasses right here, I got from, where did I get these glasses from? I got these from AliExpress. And I brought these, I believe, you know what? I'm not even 100% sure I got these from AliExpress or if I got these from Burlington. I'm not really sure. So, I'm not sure. But anyway. Alright, so. This is another one of these type of glasses where you just want to be like a little extra. And to be honest, I really do not like these glasses a whole lot, because when I start to sweat, the iron part, it gets like, it starts to slide. And it slides down, and it's so freaking annoying. These are glasses that you have to start in the winter time, because these are not really, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, because I sweat, it's not for me for the summertime. So let's see what else we have. Alright, so what I'm gonna do with these, because the glasses are a little extra, I'm gonna put some Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil. When I was looking for a pencil, I asked a young lady at Sephora what was their best lip liner? And so the lady, she told me that this one's the best, and the one from Marc Jacobs, but I had already bought a Marc Jacobs product, so I didn't want to buy another one. So I ended up getting this Urban Decay Stark Naked. Now mind you, like I just said, I cannot see what the hell I'm doing. So this, I know where my lips are, so that's all I can do. If you see my other videos, you already know they are messy. So, okay, listen. I don't know what to tell you all. Alright, so I'm gonna actually use that, and I'm gonna use this NYX. This is Everything Lip Oil. So, I mean, I guess it's a lot, but they just wanna get fancy and call it oil. Putting a lot of lip gloss and different things like that on. I just like just a little bit. Just enough to feel my lips glide a bit. So like I said, hopefully this does not look bad. And hopefully it looks okay. And so alright, let's just let it blow through the wig. Yeah, but this is a cute little look, I think. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, so let's go ahead. And we're gonna take this hat off. Alright, so now I have this hat here. And this hat I got from Target's. I got this one from Target's. This is the back. And let's go ahead and try to put this on. Whew. It is so hot out here, you guys. It is so freaking hot. I can't stand the heat. But I have to do this for you guys because I'm hoping that this one comes out well. Alright, so this is this hat here, and I love the stripe. I love this stripe hat. Like, this is so freaking cute. It really is. Alright, so with glasses. Alright, last time I didn't pair these glasses with this, but I'm gonna go ahead and pair these glasses with this. And I might just put the other, if I didn't delete it, I might just put the other video in if I didn't delete it. So, alright. Okay, so this is this here. And let's see what, you know what? I had a Tom Ford that was like a pinkish color, and oh my god, it is so freaking adorable, and I can't find it, so I have to look through all of my bags to see if I can find it, because that Tom Ford was so freaking cute. So let's just go ahead and put, this is the MAC Velvet Teddy. It's a little bit. Alright, so I'm going to put a little bit of that. And of course, I left my Rihanna lip balm inside my purse because that's what I was going to pair it with. So, because I don't have that to pair it with, let's put some more of the, what is that? Once and I do want that, you guys, I'll put it back in the package. Because I like this lip injection and I love the way it hurts my lips so much, let's go put some more of this on. So let's put, yeah, we're gonna put a little more on, okay. I wanna feel the burn. I wanna see my lips clump up. All right, so, and these glasses right here, I did get from AliExpress. I got these from AliExpress when I was going to Trinidad? Yeah, when I was going to Trinidad Carnival, I actually got these glasses. And I'm gonna insert a picture of myself in these glasses when I went to Trinidad. So adorable. Yeah, so then this is this little look right here. With the little gloss, well, the lip injection, and the MAC Velvet Teddy. All right, so let's go ahead and take that off. We're gonna leave the lip gloss on. All right, let's take these glasses off because I got some glasses that don't need no hat. Oh, okay. So these glasses right here, they don't need a hat. These glasses have all the shade that you need. So, I love these. Like, you don't need anything else with these. Like, just a little bit of lip gloss. So, we're gonna go ahead and keep the lip gloss on. But I think these are so freaking adorable. Like, these are, yeah. These are like the newest thing in shades, like the hottest thing in shades right now. Oh yeah, I'm starting to feel the burn. I'm starting to feel the burn. The lips are burning. So if you start to see them, you know, grow, you already know. But these are so cute. All right, so I have these here, and do 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 do. Don't fly away, baby. Don't fly away from me. Yeah, you guys, I think I know how to sing. I think I know how to sing. I don't know how to sing, but I think I know how to sing. Okay. All right. So these ones are just about the same thing, but these ones just brings a little more fire. And this one right here, it gives you just a little more. A little more. It gets you a little more. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're chilling. You're cooling. You're looking good. Like, come on. Right? What you guys think? Yes? No? Maybe so? You know, the hair might be looking a little treacherous right now. But don't worry about that. Because our focus are on the glasses. And that's it. Okay? That's where the focus is. So, alright. Let me take a little picture. Alright, come on, thing. I hope that you guys have learned something today about how to shade. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that bell, hit that like, hit that subscribe, and come in and enjoy this little adventure that I am on called